In today's video, we're going to be eliminating all the four bosses in one real game of Fortnite. Boss Midas, Wolverine, Iron Man, and Dr. Doom. We're gonna take them out, get their mythic weapons, the vaults, the keycard locations here in this video. So drop a like right now and subscribe with all post notifications turned on. Because when you subscribe, you get notified every time we make a new video. First thing first, we're going to land at Doom's domain. Just like always, we're gonna get some weapons for ourselves. And if you guys remember, in the Fortnite Nightmares update, we do not actually have any chopper. So getting to all these bosses is going to be really difficult. But not to worry, because we are going to do it here in this video. And there goes Dr. Doom. And I am kind of running out of ammo as we speak. He literally missed that shot, and down goes boss Dr. Doom, and down he goes. Now we've got all his mythic items right in front of us, but let me go ahead and take some ammo because there are the other henchmen. But wait, I can actually use the mythic weapons and take them out. Let's take the key card, because here in this challenge we gotta go ahead and use the key card and open every single chest there is at the secret vault, and in that way we will be able to complete this task for ourselves. Well, the vault door is opening right now, and we are going to go inside the Doom's Domain vault. So there is the first chest, and if you guys look at the timer, well, time is of the essence. So we gotta go ahead and do this pretty quickly, because if we do not do this quick, then, well, we won't be able to do it. So we gotta go ahead and open all these chests, just like the way I'm opening all these chests right now. Let me go ahead and open this one as well. Now, with that being done, we're gonna go ahead and collect all the Chuck Splashes. Just gonna use a few right here, because just in case if we are outside in the zone, we will definitely be needing them. As you guys can see, that we do not have the chopper right in front of us. That only leaves us with only one option: to get ourselves a vehicle and move to the other spot. Well, the other spot, we just saw the map right now, and the other spot definitely seems like the other side of the map, which is actually Weeping Woods, because that is outside the zone. And if we are late, then we will not be able to go ahead and get the Wolverine's mythic item. So what we're gonna do is that we are gonna use the rift just next to Stark Industries, but we're gonna come back to Stark Industries later on, if you guys know what I mean. But first, we need to go to Weeping Woods or Slurpee Swamp, depending where Wolverine is located. And if you guys know, Wolverine doesn't have a specific spot that he is going to spawn. And in this darkness and this thick amount of fog in Fortnite Nightmares, it is next to impossible to find the Wolverine. So I hope we got some luck over here on our side, because we have a vehicle over here, but I do not know like how far this vehicle is going to go on at Slurpee Swamp. So let me go ahead and drive this real quick from here, if you guys can see. Let me drive all the way to the other side, and I have my visual sound effects turned on, and in that way I will be able to know where boss Wolverine is actually located. So I'm gonna go ahead and go right over here and then come to the other side, and I'm actually looking for Wolverine. I'm at Slurpee Swamps right now, and there is the Wolverine. I just heard him. So what I'm gonna do right now, do you guys see that on my visual sounds? So what I'm gonna do is that I'm going to go ahead and make some ramps just like this, and making sure that Wolverine doesn't know where I'm taking him out. I mean, if that be the case, he should not be able to see us in this very thick fog. Where is he? I can barely see him. Oh, there he is in the water. Let's go ahead and take him down quickly. And down. Okay, boom, 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 please. I don't even have like extra set of weapons. I've only got one set of mythic weapons. Please go down. Boss Wolverine goes down, ladies and gentlemen. We have the boss Dr. Doom's mythic item. We have boss number two down over here. Oh, the storm is actually kicking in. So this is again a race against time. So we're gonna drop the weapon right here. So what I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna use whatever I have with myself to get outside the zone right now as we speak. Because if you guys know, and if you guys are counting, we still have two more bosses to go. That is the boss Midas and the boss Iron Man. We have been trying this for several games. There are certain times that somebody takes out a boss. There are certain times that the zone is in there. The zone eats up the boss. And we are outside the zone as we speak. And once we are outside the zone, we are directly going to go ahead and go to the other side. And now I have a few Chuck Splashes left, so I'm just going to go ahead and use that real quick without the ghosts seeing me heading towards the other spot, which is the ruins. What I'm scared of is that the ghosts being and just roaming around the ruins, and I hope that Boss Midas is still there, guys. Because if that's not happening, well, then we have to redo it all over again. But I have a feeling that the henchmen are still here. If you guys can see, the henchmen are still here. So that means not many people landed over here at the ruins. So what I'm going to do is that I'm going to go to the other side, take out a few henchmen, and look for the boss, Shadow Midas. And once we have him on site, we're going to go ahead and quickly take him out. So we are at the ruins right now as we speak. I hear some henchmen and also some enemies, so I gotta be really quick with this one. Oh, there's a ghost. Oh, okay, okay, my HP is going down. I don't want to mess with the ghost. I'm sorry. I don't want to mess with you guys. Okay, that was such a close call. We almost got taken out by the ghosts over here. So I'm gonna go on top of the authority or the ruins, whatever you guys are calling it these days. What I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna go inside just like this, and I'm gonna look for... Oh, there is the boss Midas. We have finally located the boss Midas in the game. So let's go ahead and quickly take him out. And now when it's boss, okay, let me climb on top of this. Okay, okay, let me make, okay. Let's go ahead and quickly, wait, where'd you go? Let me go down. Oh, there he is. Boom, down goes Shadow Midas in the game. Okay, we now have the three bosses down and their mythic items. And if you guys can count, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 mythic items for ourselves. We have found one secret keycard for ourselves, and we have opened one secret vault of these bosses. Now from here, what we're gonna do is that I hope the ghosts cannot swim in the water. That's my best chance of surviving this. So what we're gonna do right now is that we still need to go to the Stark Industries. For that, I'm gonna go ahead and use a zipline because we do not have a chopper right now in the game. So we're gonna use whatever there is in the game to complete this amazing task over here. Now, we have reached the Stark Industries. The zone is here. The time is perfect. All I want is to not get hit by the boss IronMan's Unibeam. Where is he at? Is he over here? Okay, I'm trying to look for the boss. Oh, there he is! Let's go ahead and quickly take him down. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, where are my shots going? Okay, let me use the boss Shadow Midas drum gun. Okay. Oh, down he goes! The Shadow Midas drum gun did the trick. Let me go and quickly take him out. Okay, okay, this Stark robot has no idea that I've got all the mythic items in the game. Psych, buddy! So what if... Okay, okay, we have both the... Okay, where's the key card? Where's the key card? Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, it's behind. It's behind. The key card is just behind the bandage. So what I'm going to do is that I'm going to drop all the mythic items of all the four bosses after the Halloween update. Let me go ahead and put this down as well. Let me go ahead and carry that as well. Boom, let me go ahead and quickly showcase all the mythic items that I have over here. Let me go ahead and pick up all the nice ones. Let me go ahead. Oh, wait. I still got to pick the Midas one, okay? But if you guys remember to drop a like and subscribe with all post notifications turned on. And make sure to use code TamashaBera in the Fortnite item shop. One thing that I totally forgot, that I still have to go ahead and use the key card. If I do not use... Oh, there's the ghost. Boom! Down you go. Because if I do not use the key card, then this doesn't count. So I have to go ahead and use the key card, open everything there is inside the secret vault. And boom, let me go ahead and open this, open that as well. Let me go ahead and take that. Thank you very much. All right, I've got loads of chalk splashes. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna quickly use that, because the outside is going to be Stark robots. And along with that, there will be different ghosts. Let me go ahead and take you down, buddy. Okay, I'm sorry. He deals so much damage. These Stark robots, they're just too OP. So what I'm gonna do right now is from here, we're gonna get the final mythic item, which is going to be located right over here that we left. So which one should I pick? I'm gonna pick this one. I'm sorry, Doom. I'm not gonna be picking that. But right now, let's unleash all the power of the mythic items that we have right over here. Boom! Down! Okay, he's got some shields, so let me go ahead and quickly take him down with the other mythic items. My man doesn't even know what is happening. He just got hit by the Unibeam. He just got hit by... Oh, the Doom's gauntlets. This is, like, so fun. Let me go outside the storm first and let me find some more. Oh, there he is, and down you go. We're gonna take you down, buddy, quickly. Boom, 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 down he goes. And okay, we can definitely see some people in the final zone. I've made a box for myself, and I'm gonna make sure that I take out all these ghosts that are trying to come right over here. So I'm gonna take out all these ghosts, as you guys can see over here. So no ghosts or no players stand a chance against all the new mythic items that I have for myself. And there it is. That is the last goat that is standing, and we're gonna take him out. Guys, check out the video that is appearing on the screen right now and subscribe to my second channel now. Do it, do it. Did you subscribe to the second channel? If not, then go to the first link in the description, click on that, and subscribe to my second channel right now.